Megan, you want to be interviewed?
This is the Acting 1 and 2 Showcase, where we get together and perform scenes that we've worked on throughout the semester, just to show parents, friends, family, what we've done. As an actor, one must overcome one's nervousness. Nervousness is a very bad thing when you're an actor because it can cause you to forget lines.
So we just finished Showcase. Brian and I stopped about halfway through because I lost my line.
Stumble with your hands, stumble over your feet. See, we must overcome it. We must put it away from our minds, forget all about it, and say, "Nervousness, get away!" We're given our scenes. Sometimes 3 weeks ahead, sometimes a month ahead. We generally have about a month to rehearse.
This is the directing classes showcase of our scenes that we've been working on. Directing is your heart. I mean, your acting is your heart, but directing is like you kind of acting for the actors with direction. And so it's like pushing a different world of opening yourself up. It's real nerve-wracking.
With scenes, like the ones in Showcase, you have to instantly create the world right after you introduce yourself. And sometimes it can be a bit jarring. Sometimes you don't see people getting as into it as they would if they were in an actual production. But that's what's so good about scenes, is because it teaches you how to drop into character extremely quick and create a convincing scene.
I enjoyed every second of it. It was nerve-wracking because we had a very small amount of time to do all this stuff, but we made it work. And I'd do it again any day.
I loved it. Every moment of it. Encore. Encore.